A very good evening to everyone. Welcome to our YouTube channel Global Agri Point. I Priyana Agar this side once again, and we will discuss today about rice crop important points. So here we start. And guys, please ignore some typing mistake in this PDF. So now let's start. Botanical name of paddy, that is Oryza sativa. Family it belongs, that is Gramineae. Origin place, Indo-Myanmar region, which lies in Southeast Asia. Then seed type of paddy, that is Caryopsis. And inflorescence of paddy, that is panicle. Then chromosome number, that is 24. Now come to its test weight, then rice test weight is 25 gram and basmati rice test weight is 21 gram. Okay, then percentage of protein in rice, that is 6 to 7%, and percentage of protein in unmilled or brown rice, that is 7.9%. Okay, then fat percent, that is 2.2 to 2.5%, carbohydrate percent, that is 77 to 79%, and the state which is the largest producer of paddy, that is West Bengal, and the highest productivity is of Punjab. Okay, then the first ever mutated variety of paddy, that is Jagannath, and the gene responsible for the dwarfness of paddy, that is DGOW gene. Okay, we all aware about this. Then which is the only paddy's hybrid variety developed by private institute, that is PHB71. Okay, then golden rice is rich in beta carotene, and beta carotene is the precursor of vitamin A. Okay, then what are the characteristics of golden rice developed at IARI institute, that is excess of vitamin A due to beta carotene. Okay, then protein of paddy, also known as oryzanin, and the method in here is sowing. Okay, then sowing time of os paddy, May June, aman paddy, June July, and boro paddy, November December. Okay, then lodging doesn't occur in japonica rice. Seed rate in broadcasting method, that is 100 kg per hectare. Seed rate in drilling method, that is 60 kg per hectare. Hybrid paddy, for hybrid paddy seed rate is 15 kg per hectare. And in Depok method, seed rate is 1.5 to 3 kg per meter square. And this is the important thing. Okay, then for SRI method, seed rate should be 5 to 8 kg per hectare. And the variety Jaya was developed by Dr. Shastri. And which variety of paddy can be grown in Rabi and Kharif both the season, that is Rajeshwari and Hema. And which weedicide is most commonly used in paddy field, that is propanil or stamp F34. Okay, then hull is the combination of lema and palea both. Lice is a type of plant, self-pollinated and short-day plant. And full form of SRI, system of rice intensification. Then who has developed SRI method of rice cultivation in 1983? Madagascar, that is French Jesuit Father Henri de Lolligny. Then nursery area required in rice for transplanting in 1 hectare, that is 1 by 10 hectare or 1000 meter square or 0.10 hectare. Okay, then nursery area required in rice for transplanting in 1 hectare in Depok method. Oh, this is important one. That is 25 to 30 meter square. Then hydrothermal treatment of rice grains before milling called as paraboiling. And paraboiling of rice conserve which vitamin? Then this is vitamin B12. Then main objective of puddling in rice cultivation, control of weeds, reduce water losses, increase nutrient availability, etc. etc. And the main objective of bushing in rice cultivation, that is also control weeds, increase soil aeration and optimize crop standing. So what is bushing? Okay, so this is commonly practiced in submerged lowland of eastern India, and this is nothing but a practice of cross plowing in the standing crop of rice. Okay, in a standing crop of rice of 25 to 30 days like this. Okay, then gas emitted from rice field is methane, and highest nitrogen losses in rice field due to denitrification, and anaerobic environment in rice field is responsible for gases loss of fertilizer nitrogen by denitrification, or this is called denitrification like this. Then which nitrogen fertilizer suitable for rice cultivation? Obviously ammonium sulfate. Then suitable biofertilizer for rice field, that is azolla, a kind of fern. Then first hybrid variety of rice developed by using cytoplasmic male sterility 8, this is in China in 1970, and the rice miracle rice variety for world is IR8, and miracle rice variety for India, that is Jaya, and Jaya is the cross between TN1 and T141. Okay, and this is developed by Dr. Shastri, as we have read in upper sentences. Okay, then most critical stage for water in rice cultivation, that is booting stage. Okay, and this is the important one. I mean, this can be. Then recommended doses of NPK for rice crop, that is 100:60:40 kg per hectare. Soil radiation required for better yield of rice, that is 500-700 calorie per centimeter square per day. Then rice crop required how much rainfall for better yield, that is 150 cm to 200 cm. Root system, that is fibrous root system. Topmost leaf below the panicle, that is called flake leaf. Okay, airborne disease blast, that is also called Richman's disease, and this can be asked as important question. That is caused by Pyrigolaria oryzae, and bacterial leaf blight caused by the bacteria Xanthomonas oryzae. The disease that caused Bengal famine in 1943, that is brown leaf spot, and as I know, this is also known as poor man's disease, caused by Helminthosporium oryzae. Okay, and this can be asked, that Bengal famine is caused by the disease brown leaf spot. Okay, then Bakani disease, also called foolish seedling disease, caused by Gibberella fusicuri. Then viral disease tung rose, spread by green leaf hopper. Then viral disease grasses turnt of rice, spread by brown plant hopper. Okay, Nilapaptha lugans. Then which menophagous pest of rice produce dead heart on affected plant? Yellow stem borer. And this can be a question of entomology too. Then gandibak attack on rice crop at which state and suck juice, that is in milky stage. And which pest of rice cause silver shoot and onion leaf symptom on plant, that is gall midge. Once this question was asked in pre-PG. Okay, then there are some questions. Hybrid rice developed by Yuan Longping. Golden rice was developed by Ingo Potricus. Super rice developed by G.H. Kush. And Indica, that is the subspecies of Oryza sativa rice, is grown in India, as the name depicts. Then Japonica, that is grown in Japan, and Javanica, grown in Indonesia. Okay, then which rice variety suitable for waterlogged condition? Jalmagna. Salinity tolerant variety, sorry, that is Lunisrin IR8. Which variety of rice best for direct sowing? That is Bala. Fertilizer requirement for rice field NPK and ZN. That is 120:60:40:25. Then AKH disease of rice due to H2S toxicity. Then Parainuthera cropping system is closely related to rice. Which are the killer disease of rice? Bacterial blight and tungro virus. Then Khera disease caused by the deficiency of zinc, that is the most common and most asked question in any exam. This is the definite one, and also the most important fact about this is that this is first reported by Dr. Y. L. Nene in 1966 at Pantnagar. Then white eye of rice is due to deficiency of iron. Lunisrin is the variety of super rice. Okay, then the crop which prefer ammonical form of nitrogen, rice. Widely used nitrogenous fertilizer of rice, that is ammonium sulfate. Nitrogen fixing bacterium found on root surface of rice, Azospirillum. Then oldest nitrogen fertilizer and best for top dressing in rice, that is ammonium sulfate, which contains 20.6% nitrogen and 24% sulfur. Then the best fertilizer for top dressing in rice, also the same one we did previous, ammonium sulfate. Gas emitted from rice field, that is methane. In rice Deepak method, seedlings are ready for transplanting in 11 to 14 days after sowing. Then under SRI method, rice plant is transplanted 10 to 12 days after sowing. Then seedling ready for transplanting in Deepak method in 12 days. Normally rice plant is transplanted at 21 to 25 days after sowing. So all these are important. Then nitrogen use efficiency in rice is around 30 to 40%. Then polish percentage in rice is 2%. Hulling percentage of rice is 70 to 75%. And water requirement of rice is 90 to 250 centimeter. The nursery area required for providing seedling for transplanting 1 hectare rice, that is 1000 meter square or 1 by 10 hectare or 0.10 hectare, anything. Then isolation distance for self-pollinated crops like rice, wheat, that is 3 meter. Okay. Then in lowland rice, fertilizer is applied in reduced zone only. Then cardinal temperature for good rice crop is 30 to 32 degrees centigrade. Best pH for cultivation 4 to 6 pH. Then Parainuthera cropping system is related to rice. Puddler and puddling is related to rice. Acid tolerant crop, rice. Most prominent cropping pattern of rice in India, that is rice wheat. Then Deepak method is commonly prevalent in Philippines. Its origin place. The tiller is implement most suitable for rice cultivation, that is power tiller. Best system of rice culture is transplanting. Normal ratio of rice or paddy is 2:3. Yeah, 2:3. Okay. Then Cosmogamy was found in rice, mung and oat. White eye of rice due to aphid deficiency. Nursery area required for seedling of rice for 1 hectare, that is 0.10 hectare. C3 pathway found in rice, wheat, pea, soybean, etc. etc. Then nitrogen fixation in rice field is carried out by which blue green algae, that is Azolla. Actually Azolla is a fern, and this blue green algae, this live in symbiotic association in the lobes of Azolla. Okay, then the cultivated species of paddy, ओराइजा सटावा एंड ओराइजा ग्लैबरीमा. दिस इज ऑल्सो ऑफन आस्किंग क्वेश्चन. देन सोविंग ऑफ पेड इन अप्रैल मे एंड हार्वेस्टिंग इन ऑगस्ट सेप्टेम्बर इज कोल्ड एज ओस और ऑटम और प्री खरीफ पेडी. ओके देन सोविंग ऑफ पेड इन जून जुलाई एंड हार्वेस्टिंग इन अक्टूबर इज कॉल्ड एज आमन खरीफ और अगहानी. देन सोविंग ऑफ पेडी इन जनवरी टू फेब एंड हार्वेस्टिंग इन अप्रैल मे दैट इज कॉल्ड बोरो समर और स्प्रिंग. देन टिब्बर्न ऑफ राइस ड्यू टू ऑटो डेफिशियंसी एंड एक्सेस ऑफ जिंक. SRI denotes system of rice intensification for correction of iron chlorosis in rice following spray of is recommended 1% solution of ferrous sulfate. Then the most important critical stage of rice for irrigation that is leading to flowering stage. Aroma in rice is due to presence of diacetyl 1-propanoyl chemical. Wheat cause relatively more loss in rice productivity when it is direct seeded. Okay, means indirect seeded crop there are means direct seeded crop are more prone to weed losses. Okay, then mimicry weed of rice is wild rice. Critical period of crop weed competition of upland rice condition that is entire period of crop growth. Okay. Then most dominated weed species in rice field, Echinocloa species, and the critical weed competition period in transplanting rice that is 30 to 45 days. Common herbicide used in rice crop field that is Anilophos and Butaclo. In waterlogged rice field, atmospheric nitrogen can be fixed to the soil by BGA, blue-green algae. Most prominent and adopted cropping pattern in India, rice wheat. Irrigation method suitable for lowland rice and jute, that is flooding. Then blast resistant variety of rice, Tulsi IR64, deep water rice area. Varieties for deep water rice area, that is Pankaj and Jagannath. Then rice variety suitable for saline alkaline soil are CSR 10, CSR 13, CSR 27, and the rice variety which has no seed dormancy, that is IR 50. Okay. Then hybrid variety of rice is using by is developed by using genetic male sterility and cytoplasmic genetic male sterilized line. Then first intervarietal cross variety of rice, that is Jaya and Miracle Rice of India. And it is a cross of TN1 and T141. Okay. Then Golmit resistant variety of rice, Falguna, Surekha, Suraksha. First rice variety introduced in India, IR8 in 1966. First developed rice variety, TN1. Then the world's high yielding variety, dwarf of rice, has been developed by IRI, that is Pusa Basmati. Oil content in parboil rice bran 20 to 28%, which is very good for health and heart. Oil content in raw rice bran that is 12 to 18%. Oil content in de-oiled rice bran that is 1 to 3%. Bulk density due to puddling increases. How much increased bulk density due to puddling? 1.4 to 1.7. Then how much percent silica content in rice hull husk, that is 15 to 18%. Harvesting index of rice 0.40%. How much water depth should be at the time of puddling, that is 2.5 cm. Optimum age of transplanting, fourth leaf stage. How much nitrogen requirement reduced by use of biological nitrogen, 25 to 30%. How many days short duration variety, means the duration of short duration varieties, that is up to 120 days. Duration of medium duration varieties, that is 120 to 150 days, and the duration of long duration varieties, that is more than 150 days. Then Gobind Bhog, तुलाई पंजी वेराइटीज़ मेनली ग्रो इन वेस्ट बंगाल. देन जोहा राइस इज़ द लार्जेस्ट कल्टीवार इन आसाम. हाउ मेनी डेज आफ्टर सोविंग राइस ट्रांसप्लांटिंग इन ड्राई एरिया और रबी सीजन, दैट इज 30 to 35 days आफ्टर सोविंग. हाउ मेनी डेज आफ्टर सोविंग राइस ट्रांसप्लांटिंग इन खरीफ, 21 to 25 days, मीन लाइक इन नॉर्मल राइस, मीन्स इन नॉर्मल नर्सरीज. ओके, देन एवरेज टेम्परेचर 21 to 37%, टेम्परेचर फॉर ब्लूमिंग 26.5 to 29.5, टेम्परेचर फॉर राइपनिंग स्टेज 20 to 25 degrees centigrade. बासमती राइस हैज़ अ फ्लेवर कॉज बाई विच अरोमा कंपाउंड, 2-acetyl-1-pyrrolin. बासमती राइस ग्रेन कंटेंट्स ऑफ एरोमेटिक केमिकल्स 0.09 ppm. बासमती राइस इज एरोमेटिक कंपाउंड देन नॉन बासमती राइस 10 to 12 times मोर. राइस प्रोटीन इज रिच इन लाइसिन. हाउ मच वाटर कंज्यूम टू प्रोड्यूस 1 kg ऑफ एरोबिक राइस, दैट इज 2500 liter, मीन्स 2500 liter. हाउ मच वाटर कंज्यूम टू प्रोड्यूस 1 kg ऑफ सेमी एक्वेटिक राइस, दैट इज 5000 liter. हाउ मच परसेंट राइस ग्रोन आउट ऑफ एशिया, ओनली 10% एंड रिमेनिंग 90% आर ग्रोन इन एशिया. देन लीडिंग कंट्री इन एरिया, इंडिया, चाइना, इंडोनेशिया. मीन इन एरिया इंडिया इज द लीडिंग वन विच इज़ फॉलोड बाई चाइना एंड इंडोनेशिया. ओके, एंड इन प्रोडक्शन दिस इज द वाइस वर्सा ऑफ दैट. China is the leading one, which is followed by India. And major rice export country in the world, that is India is the leading one, which is followed by Thailand, and Thailand followed by Vietnam. Major rice importing country in world, China followed by Saudi Arabia followed by Iraq. India's major destination country to export basmati rice, that is Iran, which is followed by Saudi Arabia, which is followed by UAE. India's major destination to export non-basmati rice, that is Nepal, followed by Benin, followed by Senegal. Then again, that golden rice by Ingo Potrius, hybrid rice Yuan Longping, super rice GH Kush, Depok seedling, rice seedling, paraboiling belongs, related to rice, serious pest of rice, yellow stem borer. Scientific name of yellow stem borer, Cirrhopega insertulus. Rice stem borer, Cirrhopega insertulus, is a monophagus which cause date heart symptom. Scientific name of rice gold midge, that is Oryzolia oryzae. Scientific name of green leaf hopper, Nephrotetix nigropictus. Then the scientific name of white bag plant hopper, that is Sogatella furcifera. Scientific name of brown plant hopper, Nilapavata elegans. Which pest causes severe damage to rice panicle at night? Rice armyworm, Mythemina separata. Vector of rice tongue rot disease is green leaf hopper, that is Nephrotetix species. Then dead heart and white ear are associated with rice. And insect which attack rice at night, armyworm. Cressic in rice is caused by Xanthomonas oryzae, means due to bacterial blight. Okay, then chaffee grains with black spot is infestation of gandhi bug, the Leptocrocia acuta. Sheath blight of rice is caused by Rhizoctina solanae. Leading state of acreage of rice, West Bengal. Maximum rice exporter in world, that is Thailand. And it was the all about the rice important points. Okay, so thank you guys for watching the video, and do not forget to subscribe our channel, do like, share and comment. Thank you guys, stay home, stay safe, good night.